Baseline shift allows for one or more characters to be repositioned in relation to the baseline, with positive values moving type higher, whilst negative values move type lower. For example, when digits sit between brackets, their baseline shift can be decreased to make them appear to sit more centrally.